throwing punches.
I should know better too.
Vaseline.
Oh no.
Now you find yourself, you're allowed to do that in a fight. Can't have it showing too much. I want you to push yourself. Condition workout, but don't lose any of the basics.
It's so important.
Then you got it. I want you to. An unusual thing to do? Outwork John. Outwork John in jabs and everything. To the point, if you don't switch, you either got super strong or you didn't jab enough.
Yeah.
Okay. He switches southpaw a lot, but which southpaw do you want? Now, it's something that Andrew, or Jerome is the one that was really adding about. And I had to play real fast because there's a lot of good freaking fighters in the movie that I had. Medi was his fighter, and Kingsley, southpaw, was his fighter. Nice little outburst, I like it, Sean. Hands up. Be ready for his attack back. Don't always go on the same line, Sean. Step around after. Defense first. Draw that punch out. Remember the touch? Remember when you feel something touch? So, I'm southpaw. I'm trying to get you to come in this way. Fire, cut, boom, there you go. Guess what? Now there's a power shot.
Yeah.
And I've spoken to you, and that guy's a lot further away, right? Everyone does the opposite. Every coach tells an amateur fighter to stay away from the left. Draw it out. Otherwise, stay away from it. Yeah. Sean, the hands after, Sean, where your hands are after. Yeah, that's a lot better. Woo, that's hot, Sean. Sean, catch that. Like that. Do that. You're here. Step. Get away. Don't take 3 or 4, because he'll break through that guard. He'll use that's all you need. You can do this. Does that? Step. Back. Back. Oh, yeah. Super fast, and back, and head.
body